I was 19 when I started picking fights. For a year, I fought in pubs, back alleys, deserted parks. With every impact, I wore down the impotence, the numbness I've been feeling all my life. The hurt, the sadness, the anger, I felt it all. Every explosion was an opportunity to obliterate the whole. Every fight was a way to see the parts. Every recovery was a chance to reinvent the self. So I did that until I could no longer remember who I was before I became a fighter.